the most important thing is also that with the support of this, with the speaker, the administration, DOT, the Office of Sustainability, and everyone here, we are determined to make Car Free Day a yearly event, right?
Yes. I wanted to be here today because I think it's important for us again to talk about investing in mass transit in New York City and disincentivizing cars and all vehicles from coming into the city as often as we can. And it is symbolic, but also important. It's the motto goes, pedestrians first, cyclists second, vehicles last. Let's have a successful car-free day and continue to make our city a safe city, an environmentally friendly city, and I hope a city that invests and improves in mass transit. Thank you very much.